J. Edgar Hoover. He did a investigation into this tune. He thought it was subversive.
Yeah.